The only way to stop the disease is cutting.